I think he's been a good coach.
And a special benefit game for Widmer Hockey. It was Autism Awareness Night for the game against Ottawa Hills. The players got the idea to raise some funds for the Autism Model School on Tremainsville because their equipment manager, Jared, has Asperger's. They auctioned items to raise money, and Widmer won the game 12-0.
For Jared, we're really excited for him because he loves us. You know, he's always out here at 6 in the morning for our practices, filling up water bottles, coming to all the late games, and, you know, we just really want to give back to him for everything he does for us.
It means a lot to our players, also myself, being a Washington local grad. We just wanted to give back to our community and show the support and thanks that they show to us every Friday and Saturday on the ice.